Hi, welcome, 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 hi, hello. Hi, everybody, hello, everybody, JustKnife8 here, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. I'm gonna play another episode, or I'm gonna finish,
It is a great
this, and then I'll be
to
done.
See you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst.
Ah, yes, Obi-Wan King or Queen Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting.
Rest whatever it is you use for legs, and hop in one of these.
You're all set. Drive safely. Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Utini!
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, guys?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir. He's as stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Programming is making me announce I have new hits. There, now you know.
say everybody go?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogan Haydn. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me.
Did it. Oh my gosh, that's what you call a close call. Holy crap. Dang, that was Shadow Snipe 8 in case someone tries to clip and steal that. I like how they say, like, all the Gungans have fled, and then it's just Gungans everywhere.
These messages make no sense to me, sir. Yusa has the wrong Gungan.
Some must be looking for someone else.
Misa keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But, Misa forgot the password. Misa, that's why Misa up.
Misa not understanding you, sir.
Locked the big bubble. Don't Desa know how muy of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings. Misa getting tired just thinking about it.
Sorry, taking out a slight bit of rage there.
Thank you.
over here. Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I think I'm going to end it here. Please like, subscribe, and share if you want, and I'll see you on the next one. Just snipe it out. Bye.